Hello beautiful people, this is Mimi and in this video we'll be reading chapter 6 of The Royal Heir, book 3 with Maxwell as the husband. Let's get started. Well, I really like that scene with Maxwell pretending to be a fairy. It was just so funny. I love it. What else? Yeah, we did a pretty good job with the whole party and convincing, I forgot her name, Madeline's mom to maybe vote for us. Yeah, she just wants money and prestige.
That's all she cares about. It's not like with Kiara or with Penelope's parents. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.